Hello everyone, this is me Sadia here and I'm doing your monthly reading for the month of September 2018. This is going to start from the 1st of September till the 15th of September. And this reading is going to be for the sign of Cancer. So let's see what's coming up for Cancerians for the first 15 days of September 2018. I will pull two cards for your general energies, two cards for your work and career, two cards for your love life, and then I will pull one card from the romance and oracle cards by Doreen Virtue for an additional love guidance from them for your love life. So let's see what's coming up for you for the first 15 days. So I will shuffle it one more time. So now we are ready to go for it. Okay. For your general energies, you do have the Hangman and the Devil. For your work and career, you do have Three of Wands, and then comes the Knight of Wands. For your love life, you do have the World, and then comes the Queen of Swords. At the bottom of the deck, you do have the Five of Swords. Underneath that, the Queen of Cups. Underneath that, Six of Pentacles. So can you see? No, you cannot. Okay, for your general energies, you do have the Hangman and the Devil card. So I do feel like this energy that your general energy is very much related to your work life, because the Hangman, and then you are waiting on for something to receive. I do pick up the energies with the Devil card next to the Hangman. I believe whatever that is on hold right now, whatever that is not moving ahead right now, is something that you are so passionate. With the Devil card here, I'm not picking up any negative energies of addiction, of extramarital affairs, or any sex addiction or something like that. It's just the energy of you being obsessive or excessively involved into something that you are passionate about, which is in this particular condition related to your work. And it's not about somebody you are involved with, like a female if you're a male, or a male if you're a female. It's not that kind of energy that I'm picking up here. And it's like whatever that is not working, or whatever that is not moving ahead, and something that you are very passionate about. And if for those of you who are for those of you who are stuck in a situation right now, regarding whatever area of your life it is, be that your love life, be that your career, even though I'm picking up the energy of you being stuck in your work and career right now, but whatever area it is that you are not moving ahead with, I would suggest you not to take too much of, don't overthink about it. Don't let that wait or delay spoil your peace. Because with the Devil card here, I do pick up the energy of you, because you're so passionate about this particular thing that you want to go for it. You want things to move ahead quickly, so you could just, you could just get on to it, and you don't want, you are not ready to, waste more of your time being on the waiting side, and you just want to get on with it. It's like you are done with the waiting and all, and it's like, it might get you a little aggressive, and the delay might get you a little aggressive. And especially if you are, it could go either ways. But yeah, for those of you who are male watching this video, you might be getting too upset or It can go either ways. Like, you know, if you're a male, your aggression, because of this delay can affect your partner that you have. And if you're a female, even then too, it could be that, you know, you could, if you're a male, I do pick up the energies. If you're a male, then your female partner would be getting a little annoyed with that, because, or they might, you know, kind of pick up a fight with you because of that aggression that you would be having due to this particular delay. And don't let this, like I said, don't let this delay spoil your peace. Try to get yourself, it's like, I know it's the energy that I'm picking up are very strong, and I know that this is something that you want to start, this is something that you are waiting on to receive. Is like, you know, it might be, you know, your life at the moment. It's like, you know, it's that kind of important, it has that kind of importance to it for you. But you cannot, you know, you cannot make the whole process go or speed up with this aggression that you are having, or with this tension that you are taking, because it's like, it's not gonna help you know, bring that thing into flow to you. Whatever that is, whatever the delay is, it will take its own time. You cannot help, or you cannot do anything about it. So let things be, and don't get aggressive about it. Don't pick up fight with anybody around you, especially if you're a male. And I do believe that you will be picking up fight with somebody female, either in your work life, be that in your, you know, be that in your home life, be that somebody you are connected to. Don't pick up fight with anybody, because it's like, even though they might, you know, they might know that what kind of importance that this particular thing holds for you, but still, like, you know, nobody would want, the people who are close to you, they don't want you to suffer for nothing, because it will come to you eventually, and it has to come to you eventually. All the you know, the waiting period, you have to go through this. It's like, you know, it is meant to happen. So why you are, you know, it's like, you know, getting on your nerves right now, and it should not be the case, because you should be strong enough to, for some of you, maybe you are not working right now, and it's like, you know, that is why you are, you know, you are getting aggressive, because you want to start working and you cannot sit back and wait for things to happen. But trust me, you don't have any other option left. You have to wait for this to come your way. You cannot force things to happen. And the more you will get aggressive, the more you're gonna delay the process. So don't do that. Let things flow to you. They are going to come, and they are going to be exactly the way you want them to be. You are going to get whatever you are waiting on for. All you need to do is, let go of that particular thing that is kind of, you know, annoying you, the weight that you are doing. Don't let this weight spoil your peace, as I mentioned earlier, because that's the energy I'm picking up very strongly. Otherwise, there is nothing wrong with it. But you, you have the tendency of picking up fight because of that passion of yours that you have for this particular thing in your life. And I'm very much sure that it is something related to your work. Because you are, when it comes to your work life, you have Three of Wands and the Knight of Wands. It's like, you know, things are coming your way. Whatever you are wishing for, whatever you are waiting for, is coming your way. All you need to do is let them come. Don't overthink about it. Don't pick up fights with people around you, be that at your work life, be that at your home life. Let things happen. They will gradually happen exactly the way you wanted them to happen. you will get the job, you will get the whatever it is when it comes to your work, whatever it is, you are going to get it. So there's no point you spoiling things for yourself, being aggressive, being obsessive about it. So try to calm your mind. Try to calm your mind when it comes to this particular thing, because you have the tendency of getting obsessive about it. So don't let that happen, because it will eventually lead to something that you don't want. And you can have you if you pick up fight with somebody you love, then you're gonna regret it. So don't do that, because whatever you want is coming your way, but you do have the tendency to fight with the person that you love and care about. And if you just don't control your obsessive nature or obsessive behavior regarding this particular thing, your love life might suffer. So don't let that happen, because know that there is no doubt about it. You are going to get what you are waiting for. It is coming your way. Just be patient, and that's how you could have it in your life. When it comes to your love life, you do have the world and the Queen of Swords. Like I mentioned, for some of you, maybe that particular thing that you are waiting on for will bring you closer to this person that you love. And that is why you are kind of getting aggressive about it, because of the delays that are happening in this particular thing. Maybe for some of you, maybe that offer or that whatever work that is, or that job or work, whatever you are waiting for, it is at a distance from you. It's not where you are currently living. And that place where this job offer is coming from, or the job you are expecting from, is the place where where that person lives, who is important to you, who is the love of your life. And maybe that's why you are getting too aggressive about it. You just can't wait for that to happen, because you are passionate about this job or this work or whatever it is, and you are passionate for that particular woman too in your life. And maybe she's for those of you who are male, and it can go either ways. Like, if you're a male watching it, it could be the female. If you're a female watching it, it could be the male. So I do pick up the energies that, because of the delay that is happening, maybe the person is putting pressure on you, and that is why you are kind of hating yourself for this particular delay, where there's no need to do that, because it's not in your control. All you have to do, or all you can do, is wait. So for like I said, for some of you, maybe the other person that you are dealing with will be picking a fight with you, because they want you to be there as soon as possible so they could have time with you, and they could they could move the relationship ahead. But because the process is going too slow, so they are also not, they might be picking up fights with you for that reason too, for some of you. But again, whatever you both desire is coming your way. So like I said, don't pick up fights, don't pick up negativity out of all this. Try to ignore things, try to pass time, let things come to you, because things are going to come your way. There is no question or no doubt about it. All you have to do is be patient and let things come, because I do pick up the energy that you are also impatient, and so is the other person with the Queen of Swords here. I do pick up the energies of neither you nor that person is ready to wait, and it's like you both want things to be going quickly. So try to be a little patient, to try to have a little patience, because that will bring you. It's coming your way, that like there is no question about it. So all you have to do is wait a little more, and you would be together, and you would be with this person. So that's pretty much it coming for you for the first 15 days of September 2018. I will pull one card for your love guidance. Let's see what it is, what it has to say for it. Okay, so I will pick up the card that fell off. Okay, attraction. You attract romantic love by enjoying this moment fully. So I believe you do have the attraction for this person, no doubt. There's no doubt or question about this particular thing. But rather than, you know, wasting your energy fighting or overthinking or thinking negatively about the whole situation, the weight thing that you are going through, try to enjoy this. Like, you know, once you would be with this person, life will be changed for both of you. So why don't you just, you know, take this time as you can think about something positive to do with this particular time that you are having right now. Like, you know, you can enjoy being in the long distance relationship for the time being, because once you are together, you cannot have this time again. So think positive and try to do things that you could not or you would not do when you are going to be with this person. So cherish every moment, I would say. It's like, you know, that kind of guidance that is coming your way with this particular card that came out for you. Because if you need to cherish every moment with the person, not specifically in this particular relationship. It's like, you know, that's how you should go about your life, because you never know what's going to come next. So enjoy but this very moment that you are living right now and just see the magic happens. Because once you let go of that control issue that you are having right now with this particular situation that you are stuck in, you will see your life changing positively. So you will see that, you know, things gonna unfold very quickly for you, and you will be surprised to see, okay, like, you know, you would feel like, you know, why I didn't let it go earlier? Because if I had let it go earlier, it would have come to you by now. So that's my suggestion for you. So try to enjoy this moment with this particular person. Enjoy this long distance relationship if you are in a long distance relationship right now, and let things take their time and let things come to you at their at the perfect timing. So that's pretty much it coming for you for the first 15 days of September 2018. I will be doing your mid-monthly later on in the month, around the mid-month time. So I will see you then. I hope you have a good time with this person and try to avoid this unnecessary argument or fight with this person, and relax and try to enjoy this time. And if you are looking for a personal reading, you can reach out to me on my email ID given in the description box. And till that time comes, and when I do my next reading, you take care of yourself, and I will see you then. Bye-bye.